night. A home invasion in Iron County ended with the suspect being shot and taken into custody. The Iron County Sheriff's Office says 24-year-old Christian Holbert was naked when he kicked in the front door of a home at 4000 South and 17800 West in Cedar City today. The elderly homeowners felt threatened and the male shot the suspect multiple times. Holbert tried to run off, but didn't get far before deputies took him into custody.